To a tip, Erlanger Police have arrested one of two people wanted for the rape and sexual abuse of a child. Earlier this week, Erlanger Police locked up Jessica Dietz. They are still looking for her boyfriend, Billy Holt. If you spot him, you're asked to call 911.